He said, I got hot bars, I could spit venom to a snake. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Trust me, man. That's how it go. Everybody got bars, but it's the structure of your bars and how you writing and your flow. Like, and everything. Like I said, that's old. I mean, I said, if I spilled champagne bottles, it probably looked like a lake. Come on, man. I keep money in my pocket. I got stacks in my pocket that'll cause a little riot. So, you know. Get it together, man. Get it together. I'm just getting ready. You know what I mean? Like, holla at me. Talk to me. You know, talk to me. I'm here. Yeah, man. You know what I mean? They asked for a sample, you know what I mean? Money Waters, they asked for a sample, so I gave them something. You know what I mean? MJ wanted to hear something. It's old stuff. I don't even know if they was hearing that clear. You know what I mean? My boy Hop. Yes, sir. What's good? I got Hop. You know what I mean? Velly. See what Velly doing. You know what I mean? Stay Fly ENT. You know what I mean? That's my first set. Stay Fly ENT. Let's see what Velly doing, y'all.
What's up, guys?
Hopavelli, man, in the building, y'all. What's going on, Hopavelli, man? What's really good?
Talking you know what I mean? Quarantine, waiting for the team to pull up.
Yeah, I feel you know that. You know that. You know what I mean? That's Hopavelli, y'all. You know what I mean? Like, Chuck, you gotta hit them. You gotta hit them with that Versace joint, man. Yo, Hop, your connection. You probably gotta be somewhere still or something. I don't know. You know what I mean? You know, later you gotta give him a sample. You gotta let him hear that. You gotta let him hear that Versace, man. You know what I mean? Like,
I recorded that shit. I just gotta drop that shit on YouTube.
Yeah, we need that, man. Know what I mean? This Hopavelli right here, you know what I mean? Matter of fact, Hop, man, give him a little sample, man. Give him a little sample. You ain't gotta spit the whole thing. Give him a little sample, man. See what the flow is like. See, so these artists, they know they gotta have their flow a certain way, you know what I mean? Let's wait to Hop, get his connection good.
My connection acting crazy right now, yeah.
I know. That's why I'm trying to tell the artists. They got to make sure their connection is good. You know what I mean? Sapavelli, man. You know what I mean? You heard Harlem SC. You know what I mean? Fall Rock. You know what I mean? Like, Hop done did it. You know what I mean? There's a lot of Harlem artists out there. But you know what I mean? Let them know, Hop. You know what I mean? Let them know what you're looking for in these artists. You know what I mean? In these battles. Like,
we definitely looking for some originality. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Something that we never hear. We try to have our talent. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
One of artists rock that be fire, and they came to everybody sounding like that artist.
That's right. That's right. You ain't lying. I mean, that's what we looking for, originality. You know what I mean? That's what the people looking for, originality. That's why we hearing these, that's why we hearing everybody music, you know what I mean? Like before, you know what I mean, they could even join the platform, you know what I mean? We wanna make sure they on a whole different, you know what I mean, different platform, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
That's right. You know what I mean? You hear him. I mean, that's what we talking about. So we've been talking about people investing in their music, man. You know what I mean? Like, if they're not going
right now, we just putting a platform and an opportunity for some for you to be heard. Whether you want to understand, you find somebody going to hear you. You're not going to be that right person who could just take you to the next level, you know, put some bread behind you.
That's right. You know what I mean? You got thousands of people tuning in,
and you're gonna have thousands of people getting the opportunity to hear your music for nothing. A little bit of nothing.
So, you heard it? Basically something that they would go out and spend on liquor or weed, you know what I mean? Like, so it's like, you know what I mean? Like,
that's it. Exactly.
Yeah, you gotta put your
that's a haircut in the shape up. When you tip in your barber, right?
That's right, man. You know what I mean? That's what we try to tell them. I tell them, you know what I mean? We sit down, you know what I mean? Me, you, you know what I mean? Wiseman, and we always, you know what I mean? Like, thinking of different things. Like, we always thinking of ways, you know what I mean? Where we could go up more, you know what I mean? Like, go up more, you know what I mean? I try to tell her, like, this the platform. You know what I mean? That I landed on, you know what I mean? They don't even know, like, you know what I mean? With your vision as well, like, you know what I mean? Like, everybody building their own platform and we gonna put it together. So it's like, they don't understand what type of, you know what I mean, creativity and advantages they gonna have by being a part of this. That's what I'm trying to tell people, you know what I mean? Like, you take advantage, spend money on yourself, man. You don't gotta just, what you know what I mean? You can go meet a girl. You meet a girl nowadays, you know what I mean? And you meet a girl, and before you even could take her out, she like, yo, cash at me this, boom, boom, bam. And I'm sure dudes do it, you know what I mean? So it's like, if you could do that on somebody you never even took out yet, just because the girl want to cash at just for you to get the number. Come on, man. That's why I made that song that I made, a new joint that I made with something like that, you know what I mean? Because stuff, yeah, you know what I mean? You got to go by the facts of life, man, you know what I mean? Like, but they're going to be tuned in. I'm excited for them to be, you know, tuned in, because they don't know what type of music you coming with. So it's like, they don't know when that's going to come out. And then regardless,
we're going to go back live in like an hour after when we pull up together, we're going to have this meeting in a minute. I know which thing one is ready to come scoop you the car. So once that come back, we're going to go back live. I'm going to drop a few samples. Fuck it. We're going to throw some heat on.
Yeah, we're going to drop a few samples for y'all, you know what I mean? Y'all going to hear, you know what I mean, you know, a couple hits with me and, you know what I mean, your boy Hop, you know what I'm saying? Like, you see your boy Hop on there. Smokes was good, man. Like I said, I'm on here with, you know what I mean, more of the management right now, man. We building, man. And I was talking about you and Truth battle, you know what I mean, earlier. Like, you know what I mean, we're going to have the artists. Like, I want you and Truth on there at the same time, whether you go on first and then Truth come on, like, and then the other artists, you know what I mean, as well. Not in one day, but we're going to fill it in because we want to, you know what I mean, we want to hear you. What you got to say about your opponent, you know what I mean? I see you already was, you know what I mean, like, boisterous about how he felt, you know what I mean? Like, how he felt about going against Truth. So, you know what I mean? Like, that's what I'm talking about. That's what we want, you know what I mean? We want it all. We're going to keep everything, like, professional. Like, when we do streets, that we're not making a song about the opponent you in, and not even a line in there, because like if we hear any line like that, you already lost the round. You know what I'm saying? Like, you already lost the round because it's not.
Why is our fuck though?
Yeah, I'm about to go pull out there now. So, you know what I mean? Look, stay tuned then, y'all. You know what I mean? We about to check in with y'all. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? An hour, we're going to go talk some business, and we going to get on. You know what I mean? Going to let y'all hear a little sample of other stuff, and we're going to take some samples as well. But be ready. You know what I mean? It's your boy Hop. You see him on there. You know what I mean? You treat him as if he's me as well. You know what I mean? Like, so that's how you look at it, man. We all family here. So, you know what I mean? I'm about to check out, and I'll be tuned back in a little bit. So, you know what I mean? Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all evening until then. You know what I mean? If you check in, you see me on live, holla, shout it out, holla back, holla, and we gonna talk. But I want to get that smokes and truth later. I definitely want to get that later. So Smokes, I hope you're available. You know what I mean? And Velly, I'm gonna see you in a little bit.
Good, thanks, bro. Later.
You're already early.